It's AumSum time!
What if Earth was made of quicksand?
No big deal. AumSum can walk in quicksand.
Help! Help!
Firstly, we may need to build new homes.
Oh no! I just built a new one!
Sorry. If Earth was made of quicksand, our homes may start sinking in. We may need to build new ones. Secondly, we may have to shift underwater.
What? I don't know how to swim.
Sorry, if Earth was made of quicksand, everything on land may sink in. We may have no option but to start living underwater. Lastly, birds may rule the world. I'm serious. If Earth was made of quicksand, we humans may suffer huge losses. Birds may not get affected at all.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
What if we could teleport?
Cool. Then I will teleport into an ice cream factory.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if we could teleport, people may completely give up walking or cycling. Many people might put up a lot of weight. Secondly, if we could teleport, border checks will not prove to be effective anymore. Authorities will have a tough job on their hands. Thirdly, if we could teleport, many superheroes will not be able to catch villains anymore. They may retire. Fourthly, if we could teleport, cars may become a thing of the past. Gasoline prices might crash. Fifthly, if we could teleport, airports may shut down. They may be converted into entertainment zones. Lastly, if we could teleport, it may become impossible to catch thieves now. Cops may give up. Why do corpse flowers smell so bad?
What? Why do you ask me such complex questions?
Oh, AumSum. A corpse flower smells bad to us because it emits an odor similar to that of a decaying corpse. Carnivorous insects like flesh flies and dung beetles, which typically eat dead flesh, are its primary pollinators. Now, in order to attract these insects, the corpse flower does three things. Firstly, it develops a dark burgundy color similar to that of a corpse. Secondly, it emits an odor similar to that of a decaying corpse. Lastly, it warms itself up to a temperature of 98 degrees Fahrenheit. The insects think that the flower is food and enter it. Once they realize that there is no food, they leave. But they fly off with pollen on their legs. Thus, a corpse flower does this for survival of its species, as in for pollination to happen.